Well, one of the country's most acclaimed high-end architects is using flat pack technology to build dream homes on a budget. As Justine Conway discovered, the factory-built houses take just days to assemble on site.
If owning a home is a great Australian dream, then this is the dream factory.
It's turning construction into manufacturing.
Nonda Katsalidis is famed for his grand designs. Now the architect that helped develop the Eureka Tower is applying his high-end style to the flat pack.
We're looking at savings of between 10 to 20% on a conventional high-end house.
The walls, doors and floors are all manufactured inside this St Albans factory. Unlike most other prefabricated homes, wiring, insulation and windows are installed here too, packed flat, loaded onto a truck and driven on site to assemble.
What we want to do is take all that frustration out and have a one-stop shop where you sign a contract, your house is made in a factory under control conditions and delivered in a seamless, painless way.
And this is the final product. The luxury four-bedroom home in the Macedon Ranges took 1 month to produce in the factory and just 3 days to assemble here on site.
If you're in suburbia, your neighbours would be extremely happy to just be disrupted for 3 days instead of 3-6 months.
A builder for 48 years, Trevor McCurlin, thinks the construction method is the way of the future.
It's highly insulated, fully fire-rated. Yeah, it's a great system.
There is no such thing as one future. It's a mix of all these technologies.
Justine Conway, Nine News.